The darkness falls, and the night she calls. And I try to keep my mind straight and avoid all these pitfalls. It's scratching at my soul, and the night can come so stealth. And I have no fear of the world or anything else. Just save me from myself. Let your light fill this place in the midst of the night. I know you're always there. I'm supposed to walk by faith and not by sight, right? But sometimes I can't see it, and I want so hard to believe it. I feel so strong at times, and sometimes I'm just the weakest. These nighttime stumbles, and I'm reaching and falling. These nighttime stumbles, but you're always calling. You're my anchor in the water. You're always faithful. You're the air in my flight. And I hold tight to your hand until I see the morning light. Where could I go that your love couldn't find me? Where could I go when you're always beside me? Raise me up and lift me up so my soul burns bright. I'm standing on the promise, and you own the night.
The night, the night, the day is theirs, but we own the night. And you gave your life away. And you gave your life away to the night.
The world is searching for a hero, someone to believe in. You see it in the movies, games, and books that we're reading. And some fly high, leaping over tall buildings, throwing out webs and climbing on the ceilings. X-ray vision, gadgets, and dark nights, focused on fiction, cameras, and bright lights. My hero is no man of steel flying over trees. My hero is a real man who suffers and bleeds. Small hill, small place, not too many tickets sold. Stripes down his back, sword thrusted in a heart of gold. Took it on the chin for our sin to free the masses. Can't see it on the IMAX with 3D glasses. Was buried at the bottom, stone rolled and forgot him. Knight and his minions crying out that they got him. A flash filled the tomb and it still shines bright. Death and darkness underfoot, and he owns the night.
The night, the night, the day is theirs, but we own the night. And you gave your life away. And you gave your life away to the night.
You can measure it, and you can map it out, and it still comes back. In fact, the more we unfold, his presence is known. He's still hanging on the cross as the world walks by it, and his blood flows out, and they ignore it or deny it. Look around and observe. What do people live for? So much static drowns the knocking on your front door. A gentle savior, a gentle man to set our souls upright. And death tries to move closer, but he owns the night.